Hello everyone! Welcome to our CTC sample room. Today I'm going to tell you about the importance of the voice coil. The voice coil can be said to be the heart of the speaker. It's one of the most important parts of the speaker. After the voice coil is energized in the magnetic field due to Fleming's left-hand rule, there will be movement to drive the drum taper. The voice coil is firmly fixed to the diaphragm and consists of an insulated copper wire coil. The diaphragm and coil are placed around the periphery of the third magnetic component. The quality of the voice coil directly affects the efficiency of the speaker. When the mass of the voice coil conductor is half of the equivalent mass of the vibration system, workspace aluminum wire is more efficient than copper wire. When the voice coil is heavier, it will reduce the high frequency response, but the resonant frequency of the high range is lower. Therefore, the volume and quality of the voice coil should be considered in the design, especially wide frequency response. The characteristics of a single drum taper speaker depend almost on the mass ratio of the voice coil. Therefore, in addition to the above efficiencies, the quality of the voice coil should be understood as affecting main factors of loudspeaker sound pressure frequency characteristics. It's also one of the design factors. Many people are also confused about how to choose the material of the voice coil. The voice coil of the loudspeaker is based on the bass. The needs of the mid-range and tweeter are different. Aluminum wires are lighter for better transient response. Better control of the movement of the cone make the expression of treble and mid-range more accurate. So aluminum voice coil is more suitable for treble and mid-range units, but not as good as copper wire in terms of carrying capacity and durability. The mid-bass speaker mostly uses copper wire to wind the voice coil, which can increase the sensitivity. Small resistivity can withstand greater power. Some woofers are 1-2-2. For layer voice coil to increase load carrying capacity, round wire is the most commonly used. In addition, there are different cross sections, such as circular, hexagonal, rectangular cross sections, etc. Hexagonal and rectangular wires for maximum space savings leave no gaps to speed up heat dissipation and improve power carrying capacity. But wire processing costs are higher. It is the best way to use different materials for different purposes. So if you are interested in our products, please contact us. If you can follow our website, www.ctgaudio.com, Facebook and Instagram.